With the outbreak of World War II, the number of roles fulfilled by cruisers significantly increased. And by the middle of the war, the US Navy decided they needed a new generation of cruisers. These were to be the most advanced heavy cruisers of their time.
The new heavy cruiser project was named after the lead ship of the class, Des Moines. Initially, it was planned to construct 12 ships, but plans changed, and only three cruisers were built. The second one was USS Salem.